So, what's the problem, Carlos?
Well, I have a great idea for a sound.
And I see you're building an impressive instrument to make it. Marvelous!
That's the problem. I can hear the sound in my head, but
by Francis Newberry.
Sound is all around us, everywhere. It beats at our eardrums until much of the time we're hardly conscious of it.
Audio sensory movement reproduction. Audio movement sensory. Relax. No. Audio memory sensation reaction.
I see you shiver with anticipation.
What do you get when you cross a surrealist with a mafia don? An offer you can't understand. Welcome, everyone. This year be an assemblage after Aleatoric alliterations, art, Aleven. Get it? Aleven. Cause sometimes you have to stretch language a wee bit to get the alliteration you're a-seeking. My name is Tenali Time Tickle Tune, host and producer of Muddy Boots. And as always, we're going where sneakers never will. I'm told this is the second installment of our surrealism showcase, surely searching supernatural soundscapes, so to speak. With sound as our guide, we shall explore just that, and perhaps together we'll transform the ordinary into the extraordinary. We'll commence with a poem called The Sound Silent Tale, composed by Juicy O' Random Hug and Kiss. Sound, what is it? But henceforth it goes again, slithering, swooning, singing sacred songs sung, moves through us trickling like a brook made us look. It washes away the stones of the most hardened minds. One may feel as if they belong swaying to their favorite swoons. Ephemeral flutes pipe the forever tunes from many a moons, making shapes and shapeless cusp that's here until it's not, breaking hearts and booming bombastic bassy juggernauts, moving bones and melting blood washing away like the tide, whispers and chants in all the sudden earthquakes it shakes. So goes the juggle of notes tossing and turning as it flakes. When we go onwards, ever onwards, so the sound surrounds, then all of us suddenly out of nowhere threads silken harmony. Yes, verily, even sound knows from whence it came. Hush, hush, not even a whimper, not even a flicker flame. You know the story, you surely know this familiar scale. That silence birthed the sound on a wispy, longed, quiet trail. Sound waves and trills, trickles, trickles, so sings the spring. Silence silently says, ripples and ripples see it through. Silence remains silent not because it has all the answers, but because it holds the sound when it dreams away in sleep.
Let's get with it, Conklin. A tight office is a happy office. Idle hands make for an unproductive poop deck. Belay that, Miss Abernathy. Extraneous activity is nothing more nor less than sloppy seamanship in a manner of speaking. You there, fence marker. Let's keep an even keel there in a manner of speaking. Let's keep an even keel there, man. To all of you, bear in mind that we must all of us go aft, climb up the old mast, and in a manner of speaking, set our sights to a distant horizon. A tight ship, a happy ship, damn the torpedoes of competition, and full speed ahead!
Thank you. Hey, you. Get away from that exhibit. Where do you think you are? Disneyland?
Do you know how to count up to 10? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here's a song that can help you count both frontwards and backwards. We call it the number song. Listen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. God has made the way to heaven. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Through the blood of his dear son. That was easy, wasn't it? Now let's start with 2 and go to 8. And of course we reverse when we get to 8 and we go back to 2.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I may enter heaven's gate. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. By his grace and so may you.
Oh, isn't it mellifluous?
Suddenly he saw the steam from a whistle way over there, but didn't hear it until several seconds later. Jimmy became curious about sound and decided to look up his cousin, Phil Hansen.
If sound is vibration, Phil, how does it get from one place to another?
Mostly through the air, Jimmy. You see, the vibration of my voice box makes the air vibrate between us. Then when the air vibrates your eardrum, you hear what I'm saying.
Vibration of voice box.
I wish to wish the wish you wish to wish, but if you wish the wish the witch wishes, I won't wish the wish you wish to wish.
All systems go!
I can hardly wait.
Here are the number and letter equivalents once more. For the number one, we use T or D. A little memory aid to help you remember that is that the typewritten T has one downstroke, T or D, T or D. For the number two, I use the sound N or the letter N. The typewritten letter N has two downstrokes. Two is represented by the letter N. For the number three, I use M or the letter M. The typewritten letter M has three downstrokes. Or, if you picture a letter M standing on its end, it looks like a three.
Well shot, Mr. Conklin. Right between Captain Bly's eyeballs.
He's an exceptional voice. My ears are still ringing.
You know, that fat boy is headed for mutiny in a few hours.
Weren't you find a plank heavy enough to hold him?
Oh. When I think of all the kamikazes they threw at us during the war, wouldn't you think that just one of them would have hit him?
One of these days, all that noise is going to come back and bite him. I hope I'm around to see it happen.
I've been all around my last time. I've been all around my last time. Young lady, holy key, just watch the lady, how's your holy key? Just watch the lady, how's your holy key? Young lady.
Snobbish criminal walking down the stairs. A condescending, condescending.
Music.
Come across the Golden Gate Bridge and around.
Let's go.
I mean, get some good music, man. Think of all the things you'd see, the places you'd go, the people you'd meet, man. All the new scenes, man. All the new songs that's coming across the country.
Across bones, I'm
in the
Ball nine. I was looking, I saw you there.
Ball 10. Someone call it in 10. We're going to stop and check. 10. That's good. Anyone else? Single winner?
Hey, put that bucket back.
$2 is
enough. Pick out a nice prize. We'll do it again.
Unless you're going to pick all the balls up.
Roswell, we've had this out before. What was once an idiosyncrasy of yours is now an obsession. This insistence on blaring noises and running a household like it was a destroyer escort on convoy duty. The combination has now become quite impossible, and I can't live with it.
Stand, madam.
Oh, knock it off, Roswell. You are an insufferable, noisy clown, but you are not stupid. I have had you up to here, and my ears have had you, and my stomach lining has had you, and whatever part of the brain that keeps a person balanced, that's had you too. In short, Roswell, I have had you.
Thank you.
It is of the utmost importance that you learn the Russian language. Therefore, we shall now start with the alphabet, which is the basis of all languages. So you will kindly repeat after me in unison and listen carefully to the pronunciation. A.
A.
B.
B.
V.
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 G.
G.
D.
D.
Ye.
Ye.
Yo.
Yo.
Je.
Je.
Ze.
Ze.
I am absolutely and completely thunderstruck.
Are you now?
I am indeed. My own wife. And after 20 years...
20 years ago, Roswell, I wasn't taken in marriage. I was piped aboard. And after 20 years, the shrill piping has become absolutely unbearable. So at this point, Roswell, I'm leaving, in a manner of speaking, the ship's company.
You're deserting me.
In a manner of speaking, Roswell, you said it.
Now, the sound of my voice travels to the microphone through air, doesn't it?
I guess so. Sure.
Well, sound actually travels better and faster through solid things. Iron or aluminum or glass. Here, hold the microphone over here. Now, what do you hear?
Nothing.
And neither does the microphone, or we'd hear it from the speaker. Now, I'll hold my watch up against the aquarium. You hold the microphone against your end.
Now I hear it.
That's because sound travels better through the glass than it does through air. Now, since the watch is waterproof...
I guess that proves that sound also travels better through water.
That's right. And speaking of water, it can also show us how sound travels.
Why,
don't you tell me, loving mama, how you want your rolling? Why don't you tell me, loving mama, how you want your rolling? Lord, I'll give you satisfaction now if it's all I know. God, I've got up this morning just about the break of day. God, I got up this morning, mama, just about the break of day. Lord, I'm thinking about my baby, Lord, the one that went away. Lord, I've got me a little old brown skin just as sweet as she can be. Lord, I've got me a little old brown skin, mama, as sweet as she can be. Lord, she low and she real squatty, but she's all right with me. Now you can put me in the alley, my gal's name is Sally. You wake me up in the morning, mama, I still got that old habit. Why don't you tell me how you want it done? Lord, I'll give you satisfaction now if it's all right. Lord, that some of these old morning, Lord, it knows it won't be good. Lord, that some of these old morning, mama, knows it won't be good. Lord, I know you wanna call me baby, Lord, and I'll be good.
For the number four, I use the sound R, or the letter R. The only memory aid to help you remember that is that R is the last sound in the word four. For the number five, I use the sound L, or the letter L. The memory aid might be that the Roman numeral for the number 50 is L. The number 6 is almost a mirror image of the letter J. That will help you remember that 6 is represented by the J sound, or sh, etc.
Why did Beethoven get rid of all his chickens?
Why?
Because they kept saying, quack, 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 quack.
Thank you. from here will only make it worse.
This is, excuse me, a damn fine cup of coffee.
Listen.
If they multiply, they could destroy the world.
Are you ready to make your instrument sound richly resonant and resoundingly reverberant?
When I would come home from school, she would make me walk tiptoe and whisper, 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 whisper. You know, in our house, we never had any cookies. All we had were fudge brownies because they made less noise when you chewed them. Eat your brownie and run upstairs and change, but keep it quiet.
Now, folks, I'm going to tell you a little something now about myself. You know, I come from down in Arkansas. I live down there on a little farm where the lands are poor. You had to put fertilizer around the telephone poles before you can talk over the wire. But nevertheless, it's a fine place to be from, folks. You know, I was born down there in Arkansas. Yeah, and I can remember the first day and I was born, too. There's three of us kids. We was all laying side by side on the bed. I heard the door slam, the old man, he come in. He walked up to bed and he just taken one look at us. He hollered my ma, she's in the kitchen getting dinner. He says, all right, Liza. Says, come on in here. Says, pick out the one you want. Said, we'll drown the rest of it. You know, folks, it's just 17 of us kids. There's 8 boys, 7 girls, and 2 other children. You know, I had but little age on me when the old man says, son, he says, you're going to have to get out and make your own living from now on. He says, I'm tired of feeding you around this place. Well, I struck out, folks, and here's just what's happened ever since. You know, I've been balled out and balled up, held down and held up. Bulldog, blackjack, walked on and cheated. Squeezed and moot stood for war tax, excess, profit, state, dog, and sin tax. Liberty bonds and baby bonds and the bonds of matrimony. I've been Red Cross, Green Cross, and Double Cross, folks. I've been asked to help the Society of John the Baptist, the G.A.R. Woman's Corps, Men's Stomach, and Relief Corps. I work like heck and been work like heck, folks. I've been drunk and got others drunk. Lost all I had and part of my furniture. Because I won't go around now and spend what little I earn and go bag, bar, and steal. I've been cussed and discussed. Boycotted, talked to and talked about. Lied to and lied about. Held up and hung up and I'm doggone night running. Now the only reason that I'm sticking around now for is to see what in the heck's gonna happen next. Now, folks, if that ain't hard luck, just tell me what is.
New games is starting. You're out of time to play some I Got It. Stay right in. Hang on, sound before we start. Seats on this side if you'd like to play. It's a dollar game. Five in a line, Joanna. Sit right in.
As he gobbled the cakes on his plate, the greedy ape said as he ate, the greener green grapes are, the keener keen apes are. To gobble green grape cakes, they're great.
Uh-huh.
кратке.
И кратке.
К.
К.
Л.
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 М.
М.
Н.
Н.
О.
О.
It's a deep O. О.
О.
П.
П.
Р.
Р.
Really roll your R's. R.
R.
S.
S.
T.
T.
U.
U.
F.
F.
H.
H.
C.
C.
Ch.
Ch.
Well? Nothing abnormal, Mr. Flemington. No excess wax, no obstruction of any kind. No inflammation.
By the great Lord Harry, candor dictates, Doctor, that I tell you that as a ship surgeon, you wouldn't make a cabin boy, in a manner of speaking.
Frankly, I think consulting another physician might be an extremely practical idea.
I only wish you'd had a modicum of professional ethics and given me this advice before you went through the motions of this perfunctory examination. As it is, I shall be dunned with your bill as well as the bill of another ear specialist.
Thank you.
toss a rock in a pool and watch how the ripples start from the splash and travel out. And if there's something floating on the surface, you'll see that it's the disturbance that moves and not the water as a whole. Sound travels the same way. Start this bell vibrating. Then slow it down and we see that it pushes out and compresses the air, then springs back causing a lower pressure, then pushes out again. As this goes on, places of slightly higher air pressure or compressions travel outward, separated by places of slightly lower pressure or expansions.
Dark bite, puss want, help, life, suck, seek.
Tree, mind, bird, love, soul, give, soft.
Good
Eden, warm, many, Eros, rain.
You can form the letter K with two sevens, as I explained in the text. That will help you remember that the number seven is represented by the K sound, K or hard C or hard G. The number eight and the handwritten letter F are quite similar. They both have two loops, one above the other. That will help you remember that the number eight is represented by the sound F or V, F or V, or of course PH. The number nine is an almost exact mirror image of the letter P, which should make it easy to remember that the number nine is represented by the P or B sound. And finally, zero is represented by the S or Z sound. The first sound in the word zero is Z. That's your memory aid.
sent her to the snakes.
Latitude.
Latitude? Zero. Zero.
Sha.
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 That's two different letters. Sha.
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 Sha. Мягкий знак.
Мягкий знак.
Мягкий знак.
Мягкий знак.
Good.
Ы.
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 Ы. Твёрдый знак.
Твёрдый знак.
Ай.
Ай.
Ю.
Ю.
Я.
Я.
Thank you.
Well, we still have two more times. The first time we'll start with number three. And how far do you think we'll go?
Nine.
That's right. The last time we'll start at four, and guess where we'll end? We haven't sung that number yet. Why, it's ten, of course. All right, let's sing some more and start with number three.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. I may make the Savior mine. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three. He has said, come unto me. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Jesus died for sinful men. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four. Tell the story o'er and o'er.
How many ears does Captain Kirk have? Three. A right ear, a left ear, and a final front ear.
In point of fact, Mr. Flemington, I wasn't going to recommend another ear specialist. Now, I had in mind perhaps some psychiatric help.
I presume you are being humorous, sir. It is only that charitable outlook that prevents your being called to accounts. Psychiatrist, eh? Well, let me tell you, doctor, and I use the term loosely, there are few people walking this earth as sane as I am. I bid you good day, sir.
Good day.
Yo tenía una buena amiga en el barrio Guaraguao. Que yo llegaba enseguida, me daba café colao. Yo tenía una buena amiga en el barrio Guaraguao. Que yo llegaba enseguida, me daba café colao. Meneándolo redondito y una bella negrecito a la molinillo lo echaba y cuando molido estaba lo echaba en la cacerola me llevaba a la corola y me llenaba bien un poco y después poquito a poco yo me ponía como bola. Qué café, tan rico y tan sonadito mi café, ay qué café, Dios mío, qué café.
Venga, tómese un poquito y vea usted. Ay, qué café, Dios mío, qué café. Tan rico y sazonadito mi café. Ay, qué café, Dios mío, qué café. Ay, venga, tómese un poquito y vea usted. Rico y sazonadito mi café, ay, qué café, Dios mío, qué café. Venga, tómese un poquito y verá usted, ay, qué café, Dios mío, qué café. Tan rico y sazonadito mi café, ay, qué café, Dios mío, qué café. Ay, venga, tómese un poquito y verá usted mi café.
A drum, and a snake fall off a cliff. Ba-dum-ts. Thanks again for tuning in to the A-side of an assemblage after Aleatoric Alliterations Art Aleven. Be sure to check out the B-side too. My known name be Tenali Loves Oak Trees. You'll find a playlist of this episode at muddybootsradio.org, and let's connect on socially media on Facebook and Instagram. Like and review the show as well, because why not? Make it fun for you while you do by sharing a haiku, riddle, or limerick. Before I sign off on this side and encourage you once again to flip over to the B side, please remember that a crab, by any other name, would not forget the sea. See you over yonder.